It's Val, and today I'm going to be doing a like app thing, but I'm not sponsored obviously because I'm not a professional YouTuber, but you know whatever. So yeah, let's get started. So the app I'm going to show you is LimePlay, and it helps do your photos. No, it's not LimePlay, sorry. It's Line Camera, sorry. They're both from the same company, so. So yes, this is my home screen. It's me and Emily. It's my cousin, Emily, if you're watching. That's your face. And this is my phone, if you wanna know. It's got Unikitties on it. And I have a Galaxy thing. And my screen is jacked up. I broke one corner of my phone and it's cracked right here. So, yes. Yep. So, this is what my home screen looks like. And my camera is the one with the bear right there. That one. So, this is what it looks like. Sorry about the lighting. That's what it looks like. So, over here, sorry I had to go close for every one of them. So, you can buy stickers. So, there's a shop. Here. You can buy portraits and stuff. Sorry, there's like a light that is like blocking. I think it's this light over here. Yeah, it's that light. Okay, so I have to pull this down. I have to like make it so like no light comes here. I'm trying to block the light so that way. Is that better? No, it's more horrible. Okay. This is not working. So I'm trying to cover this, put it that. See, there's still light right there. You don't want that. See, because, yeah, still. So I'm gonna move you guys here. Does that work? Yeah, see, it's the button one. Yeah, no, it's not working. Okay, let's just have what we have right now. So, Line Camera, this is a store. It's got stickers and stuff. And stickers you can just put around, like, say, if I took a photo right now. I can put, like, little stuff around me. So, I'm going to take a photo and give you guys an example. So, you go to camera in the corner. There. And I'm just going to take a photo right now. So. Okay. And you wait to process. So that's what I took. Okay. So now I'm going to take. So, to decorate it, you're going to go to design, that little button in the corner, that one, this one, and you gotta press it, and you don't have to take a photo, like, right, like this, like, you don't have to take a photo, like, so that way you can decorate. You can use your old photos, sorry, like here, it's horrible. My hair. It's not working. I'm just gonna put my hair down. Here, let me pause this. My hair down. It's messy, but you know, I don't care. So then you go here, and what I was saying, you can take photos you already have in your album, and just, you know, decorate them. So it doesn't have to be picture you took right now. So it's supposed to kind of look like that. It has some filters. And there's stickers. So you see that heart? That's, you click on it, and then you have your choices of sticker. So you can buy stickers. I have two packs, and then they have free ones. So I have this makeup one, and it's really pretty. Here, sorry. That, and then like that. I have this really kawaii one. It's anime. Sorry, you guys can't really see this really well because of the light, and my phone is really bright. But yeah. So let's get some cute stuff there. And then you have free ones, kind of like this. So yeah. So I'm just going to decorate my thing. So yeah, I'll try to match this. So I finished doing it. So let me just download. Okay. So my hair is a mess right now. So you can't really see that good, but I have stickers on, and you can also put filters on it if you want. And so, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you could give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. And, yeah. And if you get this app and you can try it out, make sure to go to this video and then comment down below it after you tried it. Sorry, that's my foot. To see, like, rate it, you know, rate the app, but not on the actual app. What I mean is, if you download the app, use it, and then tell me what you think in the comments below. Sound better? Yeah. And also, I would really like to know who are my subscribers, because sometimes I can't really read over my I can't, obviously, look through my subscriber list. I don't know if you can or not, but don't be shy. You can say your names in the comment section below, and I will reply to every single one of you. And yeah, because I want to get to know you guys better, and I only know 19 people or 20 that are subscribed to me. So all the people who are watching right now, you should comment down below, and I will get to know you. So yeah. Bye guys. Bye.